मैंने शराब नहीं पी, सिगरेट नहीं पी।
आई नेवर कंज्यूम्ड अल्कोहल, नेवर स्मोक्ड अ सिगरेट, नेवर च्यूड एनी सॉर्ट ऑफ टबैको, दो आई लिव्ड इन इंग्लैंड एंड अमेरिका। इफ आई वुड हैव डन एनी इंटॉक्सिकेशन, फॉरगेट अबाउट माई वाइफ एंड चिल्ड्रन, I would not have been able to stand in my own eyes. I did not say any lie in my entire life. Neither I concocted. I did not backbit anyone, even in worst of my dreams. I never stole. Never dodged my work. I have never been lazy. And made no excuses. I have never killed, neither the mind nor the thoughts, also not the voices. Never have I ever had any violent thoughts in my mind, even when I was tortured, and that torture was endless. But still, I remain non-violent, remain firm like Buddha. I never committed debauchery, never took bribe, never thought of abandoning my country, never committed any wrong. Also never betrayed the law of the land. I left the post of a minister, but did not tolerate anything wrong. I never discriminated between humans, never exploited anyone. While drafting the constitution, I never had even a slightest thought of vengeance against the torture which I faced. I did everything for the benefit of humans. Education is power. Everyone should educate themselves till the last breath. There is no alternative to it. If someone comes out to be weak in these five percepts, as I have mentioned, he will end up being weak, slave, plod, and fragile. No matter what post he holds, forget about others, such person cannot even help himself and his family. Even no one else can help this person. If you are my follower and thinks to pay off my debts, then immediately drop away these five vices. My debt will be paid and you will be benefited. There is no point in raising the flags of my name for the entire day and get intoxicated in the night. I die at the very moment you do so. You kill me every day. Virtue was my moral strength with assistance of my degrees, and therefore people could not dare to look into my eyes in the parliament. Long live India, long live Ashoka, long live Buddha.
इसलिए संसद में लोग मुझसे आंख मिलाकर बात करने की जरूरत नहीं कर पाते थे। जय बृहद भारत, जय सम्राट अशोक, जय बुद्ध।